So I got some hair sent to me from Ali Pearl, long ass, beautiful 32 inch deep wave with a 20 inch frontal. And all I could think of was to put it in some nice ass ponytail. Like, that was all was in my head. Ponytail, ponytail. The frontal came already plucked in the front, so I didn't have to do any extra plucking. So I just went ahead and make my wig just like regular. I'm just here showing you guys how the hairline is looking. It looks pretty good. I didn't do any extra plucking. Like, I just went ahead, bleached the knots, you know, do my whole little routine with preparing the lace and stuff before installing it.
You know I had patience, but you was time wasting. Oh no, I'm tired of waiting.
So in my mind, I was thinking, let me just put this thing in a ponytail before, you know, installing it. Because I thought, oh, it's probably going to be easier. It's going to look more sleek. But the thing was looking lopsided, so I said, fuck it. So I took the ponytail down, decided to install it on my head and, you know, do the ponytail on my head. And here we are. I already prepared my base. I know, I look mad crazy. But yeah, I went ahead and glued the wig down and prepare it for styling. And oh, before that, let me go ahead and get my face together. You know, this is a quick beat. You know, like a quick little go-to makeup look, nothing too fancy.
Girl, you turn me to a fiend. Oh, say if you lay down, am I gonna stay down with you? Girl, you got me strung out on your loving and I'm wanting more. Oh, yeah. Girl, I'm here to stay. My love go there. Oh yeah, I love you right now, baby. Give me a shot, make her calm down. You got me drunk on your love now, hey, yeah. Girl, you own it. Baby, hold it, hold it. Love you, control it. I wanna give it all up for you, yeah. You be the queen and you know it. Give you all my emotion. Baby, girl, now you own it, oh.
I demand it. Your love got me wasted, yeah. And your wine, it be like wine, yeah. You got me drunk and you got me high, yeah.
So, one of my holy grails, this styling mousse, I prefer to use it rather than water whenever I'm trying to slick down some hair because obviously it dries faster and, you know, less messy. Water, it gets wet, it gets all over the place, so yeah. And because there's a lot of hair, I'm just putting it in like a ponytail in like small little sections first. And then I'm gonna bunch all the hair together at the end. And once I had half of the hair put up, I went ahead and added some Got To Be gel to kind of like sleek things down and make things look, you know, kind of smooth. And then I took some hair from the back of the ponytail and wrapped it around. And while I was wrapping it around, I sprayed it with some of the Got To Be spray to keep it in place. And then pinned down the loose end. And now I'm just going ahead and adding some of the mousse to the loose ends to kind of tame down the frizz a little bit. And there we are. Very simple, half up, half down pony.
Oh, yeah. Girl, I'm here to stay. If you stay at the end of time, my love will stay.
And here we are, the next morning, doing a little bit of shaka-shaka for you guys. Shaka-shaka-shaka with my life. But yeah, if you're wondering how I went to bed with this wig, because obviously it's glued down, I just put the top piece in a bun, braided the loose end at the bottom, and then wrapped it around. And I also used a scarf to tie down my glue down edges to keep it in place. So now I'm just taking it down for the next hairstyle. And this is actually a look right here. Like, I can literally like just leave the hair and go. like this. But anyway, I'm just spraying some hair to the, you know, bits that I added the hairspray to loosen it up. And I went ahead and sprayed the whole hair down with some water just to make my life a little bit easier with the next look. And you know, you can go out like this too, you know, you can leave the hair down, but you know, the purpose, one of my main purposes for this hair is to put it in a pony. Like, I have no other thing to do with it but a ponytail. Like, I love a good nice looking pony. But yeah, so I'm just gonna like slick it back again, and I'm working one section at a time as well, you know, because it's a lot of hair. It's easier to just work by sections. And then at the end, I bring all the hair together in one ponytail. Oh, yeah. I love you right now, baby. Give me a shot, make her calm down. You got me drunk, I love now. Hey, yeah. Play your own it. Adding some Got2B gel for, you know, smoothness and slickness. You guys know the drill. And then some of the mousse to the loose ends one more time. Got some hair to wrap around the pony, you know, to have a more tailored look. And using the Got2B spray again to keep it in place. And then I blow dried it, you know, just to keep that hair in place. Because, you know, this one is a little bit thicker. You can't really, it's kind of hard to use the bobby pin to keep it in place. So the Got2B spray is really strong, so it really gives a really nice hold, especially if you give it a nice blow dry right away to stick it down. And if you have some of your kitchen in the back peeking through, just get that stuff with some of the edge control and slick it down, and you're good. And that is all. Hopefully you guys enjoy this. Thank you so much for watching and for being so patient with me, because you know, YouTube life, social media life, it's not easy, but you know, I'm pushing through with every other thing that I got going on in my life as well. Really appreciate you guys for sticking with me, and I'll talk to you all later. And I promise it wouldn't be too long before the next video. Okay, thank you.